This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this'll be a short mission. Jaden, I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. For the garrison. That should weaken their resistance. This is too easy. Next, take out the communications array so they can't signal for help.
Right there.
making another run. Plant the next beacon on the power generator, so we can disable those turbo lasers. Another run. Plant the next beacon on the power generator so we can disable those turbo lasers. Great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target. Troops are making their way to the storage tanks to sabotage them. Stop them, or this mission will be for nothing.
Roger that, General.
You're doing great, Jaden. Get back to your ship, Jaden. We're out of here. Jaden, Luke was right about you. The Republic is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Thank you.